ready and waiting for you now, the classified results from elsewhere.
Thank you.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? The league leaders, Tottenham Hotspur, visit 17th placed Leicester City. In third place, Manchester United face a trip to 18th placed Everton. Fourth placed Manchester City visit 8th placed Sunderland.
We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. The game today features Sunderland against Manchester City.
4 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Hard and low, into the corner. Great finish.
Well, you have to hand it to him. What a lovely first touch that was. He had to get it spot on, and he did just that. And what about the finish? Accuracy. Oh, I'd say so.
Here we are with five. He's cut it out. And he's cut out the danger. No mistake about that. And he heads it for goal. Up he went for it in such a good position, given his aerial ability.
Well, when he gets in those positions... No.
Takes the shot, he's got, oh, and that's an equaliser, so late in the day, but it's definitely in and it counts. That's the final whistle from the referee. Well, now it's time for the classified results.
Thanks, Martin and Alan. The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 4, West Bromwich Albion 1. Everton 0, Manchester United 2. Leicester City 1, Tottenham Hotspur 1.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures of the FA Cup. And in the tie of the round, Leicester City entertain Manchester City. Queen's Park Rangers host Swansea City. Burnley entertain Arsenal. Tottenham Hotspur host Barnsley. Aston Villa entertain West Bromwich Albion. Peterborough United host Chelsea. Wigan Athletic entertain Brighton and Hove Albion. Also, Norwich City host Blackburn Rovers.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. Aldershot Town 0, Sunderland.
Let's look ahead to the semi-final of the English League Cup. Manchester United face Sunderland.
English League Cup semi-final. Manchester United 1, Sunderland 1.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? The league leaders, Tottenham Hotspur, host seventh-placed Liverpool, while second-placed Manchester United entertain 14th-placed Fulham. In third place, Chelsea host eighth-placed Sunderland. Fourth-placed Newcastle United entertain sixth-placed Arsenal.